Amen。Ken， 请帮我把这个讲台移开好不好？我先请那个 Pastor Philip and 秀君啊、牧师，可以你们可以先上来。啊，你们可以站这边。我们先问他问题，我先问，然后我们再祷告，好不好？给他们一支麦克风可以吗？我先问 Pastor Philip， 好不好 ？OK， several questions about seven。So, do you believe in your heart that you are called by Christ Church and therefore by God to this ministry of word and sacrament? If you do, say yes, truly with my heart.
Truly with my heart.
Do you believe the books of the Old and New Testaments to be the word of God and the perfect doctrine of salvation, rejecting all contrary beliefs? If you believe, say yes, truly with all my heart.
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Will you proclaim the gospel of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ, upholding the witness of the Holy Scriptures against all schemes and heresies?
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Will you be diligent in your study of the Holy Scripture and your use of the means of grace? Will you pray for God's people and lead them by your own example in faithful service and holy living?
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Will you accept the church's order and governance, submitting to the church discipline, so you become diligent in either life or doctrine?
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Will you be loyal to witness and work of the brittle life church, using your abilities to further its Christian mission here and throughout the world?
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Lastly, will you strive to fulfill faithfully, diligently, and cheerfully all the duties of a minister of Christ, to preach the word of God in sincerity, to administer the sacraments in purity, to maintain the proper discipline in the household of God, and to shepherd the flock faithfully?
Yes, truly, with all my heart.
Okay. Bless you. And now, I will still speak in English, if you don't mind. Hopefully, you understand. You can understand. I'm sure you can understand. Okay.Okay, do you believe in your heart that you are called by Christ Church and therefore by God to this ministry of word and sacrament?
It's truly with all my heart.
Do you believe the books of the Old and New Testaments to be the word of God and the perfect doctrine of salvation, rejecting all contrary beliefs?
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Will you proclaim the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, upholding the witness of Holy Scripture against all schemes and heresies?
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Will you be diligent in your study of the Holy Scripture, in your use of means of grace? Will you pray for God's people and lead them by your own example in faithful service and holy living?
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Will you accept the church's order and governance, submitting to church discipline? Should you become diligent in either life or doctrine?
Yes, truly with all my heart.
We be loyal to the witness and the work of the bread of life, using all your abilities to further its Christian mission here and throughout the world.
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Will you strive to be fulfill faithfully, diligently, and cheerfully all the duties of the minister of Christ, to preach the word of God in sincerity, to administer the sacraments in purity,to maintain proper discipline in household of God, and to shepherd the flock faithfully.
Yes, truly with all my heart.
Praise the Lord. Amen. 我们要问一下教会哈，就是说你们愿不愿意来 love them, 就是爱他们，来 honor them, 来尊重他们，然后 to serve along their side as a church. 你们愿意的话，你们就说 I do, 我愿意。你们讲的在开玩笑啊，来，对吧？这个你们手举一下好不好？你们愿意的话，就我们来一起来为两位Pastor Philip跟秀君牧师来祝福哈，就说我们来祝福他们好不好？你们愿意来支持他们，就说 I do, 我愿意。好，那我首先先请刘龙牧师来为他们两位祝福，然后我们等一下请魏平还有林总也上来，我们请牧师一起来为他们祝福。我们先请刘龙牧师来为他们两位来祝福。
哈利路亚。Father, once again, I thank you. This is your chosen servant.
Yes.
As they respond to your calling, I pray the fresh anointing will come upon them right now. Give them the authority to preach the word of God, that even the world will be shaken. Give them the power of the Holy Spirit and break the power of the evil, break the power of darkness. And I pray that Holy Spirit will anoint them, Lord. Hallelujah. Give them the passion for the kingdom. Give them the passion to winning the lost soul. I pray that you give them the authority to preach the word of God so that people will come to you. Father, once again, I thank you. And I pray that you give them the shepherd's heart, especially in this time of danger, so many suffering people. I pray that you give them the heart of Christ. Have mercy upon all the people, suffering people in the world. And I pray you give them the wisdom and strength so they can rally the people of God and really taking care of the suffering world. And once again, I pray that Holy Spirit continue to guide them. Guide them. You continue to give them the word. Continue to empower them so that they can build a glorious church for the kingdom of God, so the world will see it and give glory to you. Once again, I ask you to bless them, bless their family, bless their children and children of children, so that the whole family can serve you, can glorify your name. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. 我们也特别邀请林中还有魏平可以上来好吗？林中魏平，我想其实大家很多人都认识他们了，但是我特别介绍一下 ，Pastor Philip is in charge of our Zoe Ministry, faithfully serving the young people for the past 2 years throughout the pandemic. It was very challenging, but I see his faithfulness because a lot of not just the kids but the parents will not let their kids to come out.You know, to meet, but he has been discipling them, you know, been loving them, and then meet with them one-on-one. So he's a great example to me, you know, his diligence. And there's Pastor Siu now, she's my wife, but, you know, she's always the spiritual example in the house. When I'm tired, I want to go relax and watch some movies. But when she's tired, she wants to go pray some music to the Lord and sing in worship. I'm like, well, how can you rest like that? But she is a very, again, a very faithful worshiper. Ever since I know her, she's singing, always been praying and worship for the family and just for the church. And she's been running always ahead of me. But because of three kids, now she temporarily stopped, and now she's...Again, now she's resumed her ministry calling, so I'm very happy for her. And Lin Zong, everybody knows Lin Zong, she's been here for, I don't know, 20 years now? 16 years. He went through all the up and downs. 教会所有的大大小小的风浪他都经过了。所以他在这边我觉得是一个神迹 you know he's, so that shows he's very, 怎么讲,对神很有信心。真的，他真的是不管怎么样，他是教会的一个 pillar， 风吹不倒的。好，这个任何事都没有办法压垮他，所以感谢主，他自然就觉得很安全。他现在也是立我们的江南牧区，好，所以他是我们的区长。那师母是大使命牧区的区长，那 Pastor Philip 是所谓牧区的这个 leader。那魏平他一直都是我们教会最powerful 的最会分职的这个组长，好，他几乎那时候我们说一半的那个小组四分小都是他生养出来的，所以他真的是非常的厉害。好，那我们看他一直很 faithful 在服侍每一方面，他做事真的是 very very 很快，好，又快又准又狠，怎么样？又快又准，所以我们。他做的东西都 very very well， 真的让教会里面很大的兴旺，所以 I'm very 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 happy， 真的今天能够看到 in front of people you have been ordained，
being honored, and at the same time, it's a, you know, that's a great calling. So it's not you chose God, but God chose you guys. So I'm very, very happy for you. So can we have the chairs, Ken? Yeah, thank you. 好，我们你们 OK? How about Pastor Philip? You can sit here, and Pastor Sue, and then Ling Zhong, and then Wei Ping. And I'm going to ask the pastors to come on just to pray for them. Yeah.好 then I'm going to pray for Pastor Philip and then 请刘师母还有请黄师母来为秀君牧师祷告然后我特别请刘牧师跟 Alpha 牧师来为林中祝福祷告然后我请刘师母跟于师母来为我们祷告好吧感谢主可以帮我们放点那个就是或是请明珠谈好谢谢您谢谢明珠好Yes, Father, we thank you. We thank you for Pastor Philip. We rejoice in what you have done in his life. You call him, you taught him, you greatly use him. And today, as he stands in the threshold of a lifetime of ministry, may he shine his light in the midst of a darkened world. We pray that you will use him with increasing effectiveness for your greater glory. Your word tells us that when you call us to do anything,You always provide the resources needed. So may Pastor Philip draw deeply from the from the rich well of grace. So, Father, so we pray that you'll keep him on his knees, that he will learn the power of prayer. Father, as a good shepherd, go before him, lead him in a plain path to do your will and to do it courageously. Keep him from sin and multiply his giftedness to extend and enrich the body of Christ. Reproduce disciples in the body of Christ with the heart of Christ and the life of Christ. And now, Pastor Philip, I charge you, therefore, before God, the Lord Jesus Christ, who will judge the living and the dead at his appearing in his kingdom. Preach the word. Preach the word. Be ready in season and out of season.Convince, rebuke, exhort with all long-suffering and teaching. For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine, but according to their sinful desires. Because they have itching ears, they will heap up for themselves teachers, and they will turn their heart, their ears away from the truth, and turn aside to fables. But you, be watchful in all things,Endure afflictions, do the work of an evangelist, fulfill your ministry. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.
亲爱的阿爸天父，我们何等的感谢赞美你，主啊，我们现在在你的面前，一起为秀君师母向你献上感谢，因为今天主啊，你要亲自从你的宝座上按手在他的身上。让他不但是有一个师母的职分，你今天更要给他一个牧师的职分。主，我们感谢赞美你，因此主，我们相信主，你有 double anointing， 你有双倍的恩膏要来膏抹你自己的仆人。哈利路亚！主，让他真是在你的面前来侍奉的时候，主啊，真是知道这不只是你在他身上的给他的一个呼召，一个拣选。主啊，你已经预备他许久的年日，主，这30年来他在你面前的服事，主啊，今天主，你要让他站在这个牧师的职分上面，主，我们已经看见在他身上真的是有一个独特的特质，主，他是服事你，他是服事你，你是他心中的宝座，主啊，他是服事你，主啊，他能够凡事谦卑，主，我们看见他有这样子一个特质，他在服事你的时候，他也是经常的眼中流泪，为着你的国度，为着弟兄姊妹，为着教会，主啊，在那里 流泪的祷告。主，我们就已经看见他在身上有这样子一个特质，所以主，我们感谢赞美你。主，你要让你的女儿，主啊，在你面前承接了这双重的职分，在未来的每一天里面，她要在你的手中，主啊，真是成为那一个贵重，哦，贵重的器皿。主，在你这个教会，在西雅图灵粮堂，其实他过去服事的经历都比这个教会还长久。主，因此我们相信在这个教会里面，主，你要大大的使用他，能够看见这个教会的扩张，看见教会的扩展。主，他可以在你面前，主啊，你要对他说，这是你所爱的女儿，这是你所爱的使女，哈利路亚，你看见她，你的心也得到满足。主，就让你的女儿常常在你的面前，主，她要对你说，主啊，我能够来亲近你就是我的满足。主，让她的生命所流出来的，哦，那一个真实的生命要影响许多的人。谢谢主垂听我们的祷告，奉耶稣的名，阿们。
为秀君师母、秀君牧师，感谢你，父神，我为他来求你的圣灵天天充满他。主啊，你的保护在他的身上。主啊，他是个敬拜的人，经由那个敬拜的膏油，你的圣灵的大能来充满他。主啊，来面对他生活当中服事里面的任何一个挑战。主啊，因着你的大能，在他里面建造一个不能够夺去的那个不能震动的安息跟大能。谢谢你，你是他的神，主啊，带领他，恩待他。谢谢主垂听孩子的祷告，奉耶稣基督的圣名， Amen。
下次为临终来祝福祷告。谢谢你这些年来看见他这么忠心的在你面前侍奉拜上，当他纪念你的国度，你也要纪念他一切的需要。主，我们再次在这里恳求你的恩膏降临在他身上。主，当他在侍奉的时候，真的是能够向左向右来扩展。主啊，你的灵要亲自引导他，带领他，让他看见那侍奉的果效。主啊，真的求你自己亲自来报答他在你面前所摆上的，祝福他，祝福他家人，让我们全家来服侍你。主啊，真的在服侍你的时候充满极大的喜乐，就能够带领众弟兄姐妹一同在这里建造神荣耀的教会。谢谢主，将荣耀归给你，奉耶稣得胜的名，阿们。
奉耶稣基督的圣名祝福临终传道。谢谢主，还有约书亚跟加勒的心智。主啊，我们谢谢你，他专心跟从。主啊，因此他是要进到应许之地的那一个 generation。 主啊，我们谢谢你，谢谢你让他是一个良善忠心的仆人，按着主人的差派按时分粮。主啊，我们谢谢你让他在建造的教会当中，主啊，是与你有份的，是与圣灵同工的。我祷告的时候特别感动，就是他的脚掌特别有一个突破的恩膏，当他这样的一个脚掌所踏之地的时候，真的要带领这个教会也是帮助教会能够发掘更多在西雅图甚至在宣教工厂那些未得之地，那些应许之地。而我相信这样的一个脚掌所踏之地要赐给这个教会的恩膏，也要赐给教会的每一位弟兄姐妹、每一位同工。主啊，我们谢谢你，祝福他，祝福他的家庭，祝福他手中一切的所经办的事情都要蒙主你的悦纳。祷告奉靠耶稣基督的圣名，嗯。
亲爱的阿爸天父，我们再一次来感谢赞美你。主，我们现在欢迎你从宝座上面亲自的按手在卫平传道的身上。主，因为她是被你所选召的女儿，是你选召的使女。主，这么多年来看见她在这个教会里面，好像从这个教会的一开始一直到如今，主，他都是忠心的在你面前。 哦，主啊，我们感谢赞美你。如今主啊，你要按立他是一个传道，主啊，我们看见他的服事上面过去，主啊，他真的是这样子的一个丰富，他能够一直不断的牧养分职再分职。如今你要给他这样子一个权柄跟能力，主，让他在这一个传道的职份上面，主真的是能够有你的话语，哦，主能够来啊装备造就更多的信徒，装备造就更多的人能够走在你的道路上面。哈利路亚，主，我们感谢赞美你，主，因此你亲自的膏抹他，主让他口中的话语，主带来了安慰、造就、劝勉，让他在分教导的时候，他口中的话语能够将你的真理能够释放出来，让人得以自由。主啊，当他在牧羊的时候，主啊，看到群羊，哦，主，无论是啊老的、小的、瘦的、壮的，都能够在被牧养的时候得到丰足。主啊，我们感谢赞美你，主，你祝福他，主让他未来的道路里面看见侍奉的成熟。主啊，我们真是期待有一天他真是能够在你的面前被按立为牧者。谢谢主，奉耶稣的名祷告，阿们。
亲爱天父主耶稣圣灵保佑我们欢喜快乐，我们看到一个姐妹，一个母亲，一直到祭坛前的仆人，主，我们为卫平感恩。比如说我们知道在未来的日子里，主，你的恩典仍然继续的覆庇他，带领他，使他成为教会众姐妹们的榜样。主，我们也求主你帮助卫平在扶助周牧师跟杨牧师的过程当中，他们的合作如圣灵的膏油要在他们中间。主，我们就特别的为卫平传道再一次的来献上感恩的心。主，求你祝福他，也祝福他的家庭，在你的面前蒙恩。谢谢你主耶稣，我们祈祷奉耶稣的名，阿们，
阿们。谢谢各位牧师师母，我们教会有为他们预备了一些礼物，好，所以可以先请那个所谓的听众朋友先进来，没关系，他们也椅子可以先，你们先站起来好了，就是推他们进来好了。You guys can come in， 他们可以先进来。对，那我们先我们那个先搬那个，哎，你们四个先没有下来，那个给我那个好不好 ？Yes, can come in. Come on to the yeah， 对，先给我那个讲啊，对。卫平的，这是一个我们他们的按牧的这个 certificate， 这是卫平的。要在下面。这是临终的吗？对，这是临终的。好，这是师母的，来，牧师，杨牧师。这是 Pastor Philip。另外我们特别给他们有预备这个那个，对，这个给卫平。跟临终的是奖学金，继续上生命和领袖学院的课程。这一点辅助金没有什么，这个对，谢谢神祝福你们，继续上课，加油。然后为师母，这个是师母的，为他教会送了一套牧师袍给师母。对，要现在把它穿上去好了。Julia, maybe you want to. Oh, she's okay. 那这个是 Pastor Philip 的牧师袍。You can you wait on me. 对，他们的style 略略不太一样，是他们自己选的，所以，对，对，你这个好像像那个 ，this looks like those PhDs people who get a PhD. If it doesn't work, you don't have it. If it's a hard to. Okay, good. Okay, and that flowers, 你们是还有这是有分吗？没有分。好，这是给魏平，这是师母，这是那是给谁 ？OK， 这是给，好，还有英宗 ，OK， 好，谢谢，感谢主 ，Yeah， 然后，谢谢，好。你们照张相，这个 you guys can take picture before you guys go down. 然后 we're gonna start the. 看不录音。最后。好 ，Thank you. Now we are very proud. 你们笑。Now we are very proud to present Zoe Ministry Pastor Phillips Group. They're gonna sing a song for us. Woohoo!
Thank you. This song that we've prepared is, in many ways, it is about how we walk with God every day. But it's, in many ways, it's also about having a thriving marriage or a flourishing family, about working really well, because truly it is through Christ that we can do all things.The things that God has created us to do and the things that God has called us to do. And so we wanted to share this song as sort of our commitment to making Christ known in all things, that we would, as a ministry and hopefully as individuals, learn to decrease as Christ increases. So